Before accepting delivery of your Instron Universal Testing System, it is important to conduct a visual inspection of the packaging to look for any signs of damage. If your package is equipped with shock sensors, you'll also want to check to see if any have been activated. If you do notice damage, or if any of the shock sensors have been activated, you should take clear photos of the damage and/or shock sensors and do not accept the package from the carrier. Contact Instron Service immediately and we will work with you on next steps. If there is no visual damage and none of the shock sensors have been activated, you can accept the package. However, we still recommend taking photos of the packaging before unboxing. Before moving your testing system, it's important to review the lifting and handling section of the pre-installation manual included with your frame. This section provides essential information about site requirements, safety considerations, important do's and don'ts, and the weight and dimensional information specific to your system model. If you don't have a copy, one can be downloaded from Instron.com. As a first step, you'll want to confirm that your intended location meets all of the site requirements per the pre-installation manual. Ensure the system won't be located against a wall or other object that interferes with air ventilation around the frame. Verify that the supporting floor and table have been checked for their weight-bearing capacity and confirm that they can support the weight of the load frame, any accessories, the PC, and any other related equipment you plan to have on the table. There must be a sufficient margin of safety in the table's weight loading to ensure the stability of the system. It's also important to ensure that the floor and table are free of vibrations from other activities taking place in or near the building. We recommend that you use a table with leveling feet where possible. You'll also want to ensure the required power supply is available and that it complies with all requirements of your testing system and any accessories. Additionally, you'll want to ensure the following. Only individuals experienced with the operation of lifting equipment and rigging techniques should attempt to lift or move the frame. Equipment operators must have the appropriate licenses and comply with your local safety standards. Ensure that the final site location has adequate clearance between the ceiling and the top of the load frame, including clearance for lifting the system via crane or forklift. Check to make sure the frame and forklift or crane can fit through all doorways, halls, and elevators between the receiving location and the final site location. Check to make sure the floors from the shipping dock to the final site location are rated to support the combined weight of the testing system and pallet jack, forklift, or crane. Ensure that the lifting equipment has a load rating that is double the load frame's gross weight. Make sure you have adequate packaging materials on hand to protect the system when moving it. Never tilt or tip the package shipment on its side. Lastly, make sure there are no loose accessories on the shipping skid anytime you are moving it. If your site can accommodate, we recommend moving the testing system in its original packaging to its final site location, or you can dismantle the packaging wherever space allows. In either case, we recommend that you leave the frame on the skid it arrived on until you move it to the final site location. And remember, never lift or move the system in a manner not listed in the pre-installation manual. Always make sure you use the appropriate tools and protective gear, such as safety glasses and gloves, to safely dismantle the packaging. Most systems will ship in either corrugated box packaging or a wooden crate. In the case of a corrugated box, you'll first want to carefully remove the metal straps, take the lid off, then lift the side walls over the frame. For wooden crates, remove the metal straps, and then a pry bar can be used to remove the lid, followed by the four side walls. Once the outer packaging has been removed, leave the testing system on the skid and visually inspect the frame and additional packaging for any damage. If you notice any damage, take clear photos and contact Instron Service immediately for next steps. Even if there is no visual damage, we still recommend taking clear photos from all four sides, then proceed to remove all the smaller boxes from the skid. Please do not open any of the sealed packing boxes until the Instron Service engineer arrives on site to perform the installation. Do not disassemble any components or parts from your Instron frame or accessories, and retain all packaging materials until the system is satisfactorily installed and all parts, assemblies, and accessories have been accounted for. If you have any questions about the receiving process, please contact the Instron service team.